From the sun, we have Cassie.
At 6 a.m. July 18, 2017. 6 a.m. today and just 7 p.m. today. Weather situation. Partly cloudy to cloudy skies with the rain showers and thunderstorms would prevail over Metro Manila, Central Luzon, Cavite, Laguna, Batangas, Rizal. Cloudy skies with light to moderate rain and thunderstorms expected over the Quezon province. Light to moderate winds and coming the northwest over the province of Zambales. The coastal waters along these areas will be slight.
This is Casey weather reporting. Tonight, here in Visayas, weather states that Visayas will experience cloudy skies and moderate rain. So as of now, here in Iloilo, there will be a moderate rainfall. And for those people who live in that particular area, just bring an umbrella for the sake of your health and for your safety. And this is Ana Carla Paclar reporting.
Weather system where winds from different directions merge and is a potential breeding ground for low pressure areas. So this is Pisha Paira reporting.
Now for our weather news update, this is Mimar.